On behalf of Kasesat University, Agricultural Resource Development Agency, Public Organization, I would like to welcome you to my presentation on the topic is the innovation products from the byproduct co-place virgin coconut oil production process for the new normal consumer. Thailand has many producer of the co-place virgin coconut oil production plants. After that, they have many large amount of the byproduct from the oil manufacturing process, such as coconut whey, coconut pulp, rising water, and deglaze coconut meat. The byproduct from the oil process, they can use as animal feed or some parts can make to the wastewater treatment or discard as a waste. So in fact, byproduct from the oil manufacturing process is a very high nutritional value that can use as a raw material and utilize to make a new innovative food health product by using the food science technology to valuable. So to invention and research development of three prototype innovative product are coconut whey cider, vinegar with herb and spice, coconut seasoning salt, and coconut wrap. The product is utilized by product from co-place virgin coconut production process as a main raw material, with the appropriate ratio of the byproduct along with the formulation, production process, sensory evaluation, nutrition, and functional property of the final product has been examined to meet the commercial and consumer in the new normal era. The first innovation product is coconut whey cider vinegar with herb and spice. By using coconut whey and rising water as the main raw material and using the special technique to make the vinegar as the namely rapid tray culture process under the Thai Petri Percent number 8337. The process is show the advantage than natural fermentation and fermenter technology such as high acetic acid and short time production and protection from the microbial contamination and low investment. The product of the cider vinegar from the coconut whey with herb and spice is very high acetic acid concentration. Alcohol residue is very low, over lower at 0.5%. And adding of Thai herb such as rosehip, butterfly pea, galanga, Thai pepper, clove, and ginger is higher healthy functional property, such as antioxidant and anthocyanin, and colorful than plain fermented vinegar. The second one is the coconut seasoning salt. Is the target is a soy-free coconut seasoning salt by using with two types. The first one is the fermentation by aspergillus oryzae, and the second one is the thermal hydrolysis. The coconut seasoning salt by using optimum ratio formulation, sensory evaluation, nutrition type of amino acid, sodium and sugar content, and shelf life. The result of the coconut seasoning salt has shown you on the slide. The coconut seasoning salt by fermentation has been shown advantage and higher value of the amino acid with two times and essential amino acid at five times when compared with the thermal hydrolysis process. The product is suitable for who is the allergic to the soybean, and they can use the coconut seasoning salt as the soy condiment. The coconut seasoning salt is a very low salt, soy-free, and natural fermentation, high amino acids. The product is suitable for make variety menu. For example, recommend for the dipping for sushi and marinade of the beef or pork before grill. The third innovation product is the coconut wrap. Coconut wrap is the product is made from the degraded coconut meat and coconut whey as a main raw material by mixing together with the optimum ratio and used with the special dehydrate technique and optimum temperature until dry with the very thin cheese with the dry and flexible cheese. The coconut wrap is similar to rice flour wrap, but is higher nutrition value with the provide with the low cholesterol and very high protein. The product highlight is the highly flexible, low carbohydrate, high fiber, smell is good from coconuts and can be stored at a long time with our refrigerator. And we can wrap at a variety of foods such as salad soup, Vietnamese meat bone wrap and other menu. Ready to eat with the only 90 kilocalories per serving. So for my project, we can conclude that we can make the new product with the innovation with the next era by using the byproduct from the virgin coconut oil as raw material to make a product such as coconut whey cider vinegar, which helps and spice, coconut seasoning salt, and coconut wrap with the four patent patents. And this product is the market potential and commercial line. Moreover, byproduct used as a raw material that can be reduced the waste of byproduct from the virgin coconut oil production process over to 80% is better and advantage for the producer of the coconut virgin coconut oil, not only in Thailand, but only in other countries that use the coconut virgin oil, because if the consumer is coconut oil rate is very high in the future and can reduce waste together. Finally, I would like to thank Agricultural Research Development Agency, public organization for funding. Thank you for rain for Central Thailand Food for One Lay for this project. Many thanks to Kasetsart University Institute of Food Research and Products Development to support us with the facilitate and equipment. And many thanks to Earthborn Company to support us with the raw material to make a new product innovation. Thank you very much.